It was really good. You know, all the guys that went out on our team today were really grateful for the opportunity and stuff. And we went out there and the kids were smiling and having fun. And some of them just got done playing a game and you think they'd be tired, but came out there and it was a good time. Everyone was laughing, learned a lot of stuff too. You know, we taught them some basic skills and stuff. So hopefully we can better them moving forward. And it was really, really good to see the smiles on their face, that's for sure.
You know, I think the biggest advantage for our players is they got to go on the ice. They got to experience a different side of the game, and it's the side that matters most. And that's, it's about having fun and just going out there and playing the game for what it is. And no structure, you know, nobody barking orders, no intense. There's no score to worry about at the end of the game. You just go out there and have fun with the kids.